history of Specialist Christopher Gelineau's death. He was killed in action in Iraq in 2004. And friends and family gathered today at Evergreen Cemetery to remember Gelineau. Specialist Christopher Gelineau grew up in Vermont and moved to Portland to attend USM. He was studying information and communications technology, just months away from graduating when he was deployed to Iraq.
He was, you know, a good husband and a friend to everybody around him. Yeah, always had that smile on his face.
Those who knew him best say he was always positive and always helping others.
He lit up the room, and he could take a bad day and just say, hey, you know what, let's change it. Let's change it around.
And now, 10 years later, his dad says it's fitting that this ceremony is on Easter Day, a day to remember and a day to move on.
I think we're all starting to move on now, and after 10 years, and it's good to see this happening.
Sergeant Gelineau was just one semester away from graduating college.